Hey you guys, it's me Pawpaw's Fan 8 Up and today we are saluting on Paw Patrol. Before I start this salute, to anyone who hates this show, I respect your opinion. Paw Patrol? Wow, what an awesome show. Paw Patrol is a Canadian CGI animated children's television series created by Keith Chapman and first ran in August 2013. The series focuses on a young boy named Ryder who leads a crew of search and rescue dogs that call themselves the Paw Patrol. They work together on missions to protect the shoreside community of Adventure Bay. Each dog has a specific set of skills based on emergency services professions, such as a firefighter, a police officer, and an aviation pilot. They all reside in dog houses that transform into customized vehicles for their missions. They are also equipped with backpacks called pup packs that contain tools that relate to the pup's jobs. The show has developed into a media franchise and released an ongoing line of toys based on it. Paw Patrol toy sales have generated millions of dollars in revenue and increased its presence in the preschool toy market. The show, and its associated products, have received a variety of awards and nominations from associations such as the Academy of Canadian Cinema and Television and the Academy of Television Arts and Sciences. In February 2019, the series was renewed for a sixth season of 26 episodes. In the United States, select episodes are available to stream on Noggin, for free with TV Everywhere authentication on Nickelodeon's app and with a public library card through the Hoopla app. In March 2020, the series was again renewed for a seventh season of 26 episodes. A theatrical feature film, titled Paw Patrol, the movie, is scheduled for an August 2021 release. Each episode of Paw Patrol follows a similar pattern and features recurring topics. Episodes normally open with a scene depicting the dogs going about their everyday lives, often playing with dog toys or engaging in activities at the local playground. Ryder, a 10-year-old boy, is advised of a problem by receiving a call for help or by witnessing a situation himself. His most frequent caller is an accident-prone marine biologist named Captain Turbot, who knows much about Adventure Bay's wildlife. Ryder always alerts the dogs via their blinking pet tags. The team members report to their base, the lookout, and enter its elevator. Marshall typically arrives last, causing a humorous mishap that makes the other dogs laugh as the elevator rises. When they reach the top floor, they arrange themselves in a line. Chase announces that the team is ready for action as Ryder tells the pups what has happened. He chooses several members of the team, normally two first responders, to help solve whatever problem has emerged. They ride a slide down to their vehicles and complete their mission. When they have finished, Ryder says his catchphrase, "Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help," and congratulates the pups. Do you know who likes this show? Derry. He likes to watch this show every time. And do you know who hates this show? Stinksty Stinksy will venom you all. UTTPTHDTC. He thinks this show was stupid. So Paw Patrol rocks, and so does Mighty Mike. If you hate the show, I respect your opinion. Anyways, Stinksty Stinksy will venom you all. UTTPTHDTC sucks. End of salute. Next salute. Seven Little Monsters. After Seven Little Monsters salute. Be Cool, Scooby-Doo. After Be Cool Scooby-Doo salute. Masha and the Bear. After Masha and the Bear salute. Mighty Mike.